How's it doing, cooking learners? It is Chef Sadie here, and welcome back to another Risk Kiddles episode. So, I know you probably missed me, but, oh, thank you. Today we're going to be making, this is sweet ice cream. It's going to be a unicorn ice cream, so let's get on with this. Okay. So, first, let's get some materials that we're going to be needing from the fridge. Let's go! Opened up. Right away, we're going to be needing salt. So, the materials that we're going to be needing from the fridge is vanilla and milk. Vanilla extract and milk. But first, let's get the salt. Now, let's get the milk and the vanilla extract. Okay. Now, let's get our vanilla. Perfect. Let's get our milk. Okay, now let's get the materials that are not from the fridge. Okay, so we are going to be needing some sugar. And we're also going to be needing unicorn dust. So to make it more colorful, it's like unicorn dust food coloring. And if you want to know how to make that, just comment down below if you want to make unicorn dust. So let's get on with this. So now let's just get the mixing tools and stuff. Okay, so. Yeah, let's just get a bowl. I don't know what bowl I'm going to use, but let's use one bowl. I'm going to use this blue, pretty sparkly bowl. Let's go. Okay, I'm going to mix some stuff, and let's get on with this. So, first of all, you're going to get 1 cup of milk inside. Oops. Okay, let's put some in there. There we go. Now, let's add our sugar. By the way, we're going to be needing powdered sugar. Okay, now once we have done that, we can get a mixing stuff and mix it again. And let's just put our vanilla extract in there. Now we mix. Now let's get a separate bowl. Let's get the materials that we're not going to be needing anymore. And let's set aside our bowl and just get a bowl. So now let's go to the fridge and get some ice. Okay, we got the ice. Now let's just add the ice inside the bowl. Actually, I'll use a bigger bowl. Let's put some ice in there. Perfect. Now let's add our unicorn and add some salt. Mix it all up. That smells really good, by the way. Now you can get a blender, just like that, and put everything in there. Let's open up the blender and put everything in there. Let's get this. Okay, now let's put the cap on. Oops. And blend it in. Okay, now that's a loud noise, but eh. Now let's get a cone. But first, I'm gonna get a small bowl because I'm gonna transfer it into the cone and off camera. So now let's add our ice cream mixture in there, just like that, and put it in the freezer for about, so put it in the cone, by the way, put it in a bowl first, by the way, before you put it in a cone, and then just put it in the freezer for about 5 hours. Let's go. Okay, everybody, it's been nice, and I'm gonna put it inside a cone. Look at the unicorn. It actually changed because it might look like vanilla, but it actually turned into unicorn color. So if you don't know how to make unicorn dust, just comment down below. Now it's time to eat it! This is amazing. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, definitely hit the crush like button, and I'll see you guys next time. I'm just gonna tell you guys that this is really fake. But if you want to make a vanilla ice cream, just follow the step, except for unicorn dust. And there's no such thing as a unicorn ice cream, except for, yeah, I mean, there is, but there's no such thing as unicorn dust. See you guys on my next with Skittles video. But you can actually follow the steps without the unicorn dust. See you guys next time. Peace out, dudes.